After break the chain campaign, social distancing and usage of masks in public places, Kerala has started a new chapter in the COVID-19 containment, Break the Chain Diary. Let's check why this is important now. With the number of COVID-19 cases, especially those with untraceable origins, surging daily, giving indications of a possible community spread, the Kerala Disaster Management Authority wants the state hitting a new peak in August. There are over 60 cases in the state with untraceable origins. But a simple break the chain diary could help the authorities to trace links easily. So how does this work? People are requested to keep a journal of their travel meticulously. Not just places and time of visit, but the journal should include details of their mode of transport. If a person takes a means of public transport, then vehicle number and time should be noted. So if you're visiting places like shops, restaurants, hospitals, offices, or even houses of friends and relatives, remember to jot down these details. Break the chain diary would help authorities to trace contacts if someone in the link turns COVID-19 positive later. The diary can also be an effective way to connect a mystery or orphan infection to some source and thus break the quickly elongated links of a silent community spread. Kerala's COVID-19 cases are going up, but taking into account the mortality rate, it's only 0.6% in the state, while the national average is at 3.1%. And what Kerala has achieved is not done by the government alone. It needs people's active participation. So let's add Break the Chain Diary as well as a new routine of using masks, cleaning hands with soap or sanitizer, and maintaining social distancing. Let's break the chain.